Hey everybody, this is Dave with Sterilizer Autoclave Solutions. In this video, we're going to talk about the operations of the Tuttnauer BioNova biological reader. As you can see, we have the reader out already. First step, plug it in. Right here, little AC power cord right into the back of the unit. There is no power button on this machine. It's automatically going to light up. It's going to let me know that it's working right. As you can see from the show here, I have a main time for the left half of the reader and a main time for the right half of the indicator. I can run different times on each half of the indicator. This is a 12 slot indicator, so I can be running six at one hour. I can be running six at 20 minute readers. It all depends on the biological indicator that you're using and what the required time is. You cannot run two different temperatures. There's only one temperature selection for the whole machine. This machine is capable of running 37C or 60C. 60C is your standard for any steam sterilized indicator, where 37C would be more standard for an ethylene oxide indicator. These are very simple to use. Once the machine is on and running, as you can see, this machine is technically still heating up. This little blue light is going to flash. Once that blue light is solid, the machine will be ready to go. Now that the auto reader is heated up to 60 degrees, we can go over how this works. We're going to be using a 20 minute ultra rapid readout biological indicator supplied through Tuttnauer. These indicators are super simple to use. What you're going to do is you're going to take your indicator and you're going to place it in your steam sterilization load. Once that is finished sterilized, we're going to pull the indicator out and it's now ready for testing. To activate the indicator, we're going to press the blue cap all the way down. And then we're going to put it into the activation slot here in the back. And what this is going to do is break the glass vial for the incubation liquid. All we're going to do is push it side to side really fast, one, two, three times. Take it out, roll it, make sure all that glass is broken and the liquid is seeping out. Give it a good shake. Once that's done, we're going to choose any of our 12 slots since they're all open right now. Each slot is capable of starting and stopping its test at any time. So I can begin my first test here. Now that the test has begun, the red and the green light are gonna blink in the slot that was just placed in. This happens to be slot six. And that light is going to blink on and off until the test is complete. Completion of the test, we're either going to get a solid green light or a solid red light. A solid green light is indicate that the past test and that the indicator was negative for bacteria. If the red light is positive, it means you have failed the test and it is positive for bacteria. At that point, you're going to want to get a new indicator and rerun your sterilizer to confirm that test result. Once this test is run for 20 minutes, this light is either going to come on green or come on red. And once that is finished, you're going to get a printed out receipt from the internal thermal printer that's going to indicate whether you passed or failed your test to keep in your sterilization records. If you like these videos and you'd like any more information or learn more about these biological indicators and readers, please give us a call at 704-966-1650, option 1. Thank you for watching this video today. Please remember to like or subscribe.